our tour. So everybody, have you ever heard about the Joseon Dynasty? So yes, this was the seat of the Joseon Dynasty. Now we are a Republic of Korea before we have a dynasty. The Joseon Dynasty, our last dynasty. The Joseon Dynasty began in 1392. And 3 years later, the palace was built by King Taejo, who was the founder of the Joseon Dynasty. And so the name of the Gyeongbok, this palace's name, Gyeongbok, means that you make a fortune and prosper. So as a benefit such a name, there are many good things happened here over the years. For example, Hangul, Korean alphabet, was invented here. And so the annual of the Joseon Dynasty, which was recognized that UNESCO's the Memory of the World program, was composed here. But in 1592, the palace was burned down by fire because of the Japanese invasion. So for about 217 years, the palace left in need. But in 1867, the palace was rebuilt during the time of the King Gojong, the second last king's time. But once again, we had a hard time. That was the Japanese colonial period time. So during that time, almost all the building was destroyed here. So now we only have the 15% of the original building from Joseon Dynasty. So therefore, since 1990s, the Korean government has been doing the restoration of the palace to repair the ravage of time and also the occupying power. So in this place, you can see the few of the original building and many of the restored buildings. So now please look at this map. Actually, the right above map is the original map of the palace from the Joseon Dynasty. So during the second last king time building, so in that one is the recent river. So now, in the old times, you have more than 500 buildings here, but now you only have 100 buildings here. So in that map, now we are here number one. But actually, the first gate is the main gate of this palace. Name is Gwanghwamun Gate. The English name is the Gate of the Enlightenment. So actually, last year, 2010, the main gate was restored in this place. This is the most recent work. And so in this palace, depends on the building's function, the area can be divided into two parts. The first, the front part of the building is a place for the national affair. So maybe 3, 4, 6, 7 is a place for the national affair. So we're gonna visit that area first, and then we're gonna visit the 5, 8, and 10 area for the private life place for the royal family. So, and so later we're gonna visit the senior king's residence. So maybe in the 13 area, our tour will be finished. So let's start. Okay. So now let's begin our tour.